a surprising confession by President Obama today after he asked a UN official about his smoking habit. Listen to this.
I don't prefer smoking. Sometimes. That's because I'm scared of my wife.
Scared of his wife. Be careful with those open microphones. More from the United Nations right after this.